What is up, guys? It is Sean the gamer53 here, and today I am playing Destiny the Taken King. The Iron Banner is here, so I'm going to be playing a little bit of that. But what I wanted to talk about was why I haven't been posting for 2 weeks already. I haven't posted in 2 weeks. That's crazy. But the only reason why is because I was skateboarding, and it's really rainy over here in Corpus. And I didn't see the mud, and I was skating, and I went to go do a ledge, but I didn't see the mud or the water, and I slipped off, hit the corner of the ledge, and fell down, and fell on my side. It was, completely busted up. I could barely walk, and it's been hurting a lot in gaming. It's getting really hard to do that while I'm in pain. So that's one of the reasons why, guys. I'm sorry, but, I'm back, and I'm going to be playing this dude, Taken King, and one thing that happened during the April update for this dude, Taken King, if y'all do not know, is the Taken armor and the Taken shotguns and the Taken ship. I have the full complete armor and I have the full ship, as you can see here now. And I just want to show y'all one emote that you get with it. So enjoy it. Let me fix the camera here. I think that's good. Okay. Oh, damn. All right. There we go. And check it out. Fully decked out Taken armor. Yeah. And then here's the emote you get with it. It's pretty creepy, but it's cool. Yeah, it's the new Taken glitch. I got that for free, by the way. You get over here at the Eververse. Okay. Well, I'm going to skip to the video. I hope you guys enjoy this little intro. You know, I don't really do these as much, the little intros. But, whatever. I have 42 subscribers, so keep on liking, sharing, and I'll keep sending y'all love. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment.
in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you. In the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Most of you Destiny players know where what this is, the Vestin post, but what y'all might not know is the ball here, you know, the little mechanical ball that lets you play with, yeah, this thing, it explodes if you jump on it a certain way. Whoa. Look at it. See, it's usually that pink color when you kick it around. But if you jump on it in, like, a certain place in the, like, exact middle when it stops rolling, it will explode but turn all red at the same time. Check it out. Hey. Here you go. Stop moving. All right. See, it starts changing color, like, a tiny bit. And one. See, it's turning, like, a darkish red. What the heck? Okay. Come on, get out the hole. Come on. Listen, you big ball. If you don't get out of here, I will murder your family. Get out. Get. And jump. Oh, so close. No, not this again. Oh my gosh. Get out. And here we go. And dang it. Oh, I did it. See, told ya. That was cool. Alright, guys, I heard there's a couple.
Did you see that?
What?
I think that patch of chitin just blinked at me.
Oh. I heard there's a war going down the dreadnought, and I am officer. Oh, wait, I had to change my thing. I'm using a new subclass called Sunslinger, so I'm trying. Officer gamer53 is on the case. Guys, calm down, or I'm gonna have to fire. Calm down. You're not calming down. Sir, calm down. That's it. You don't want to calm down? This is what happens when you don't follow Officer Gamer. Guys, you can't hide behind here. I'm everywhere. Now, are you guys going to calm down? Retreat. Dear Thor, they really want to kill me. Okay. Cue the music then.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't want to waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. dance through the highways. And I
race? This, okay. Am I doing good? I think I'm doing bad. I think I'm doing really, really bad. I could bring this up. I could bring this up. I don't know how. I don't know what this is. Oh, what are they doing now? They're taking a left turn. There's a commercial break, but don't worry, you ain't gonna miss nothing. Because, oh, they're taking another left turn. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, oh. Oh, this is a little harder. The Need for Speed. Don't matter. Yeah. Past him. Oh, I want to start messing things up bad. I want to start messing them up. Pretty sure people don't watch NASCAR to, like, watch the race. I'm pretty sure they watch it just to see people crash. This is just a bonus clip you guys get. Y'all guys don't get much. If you want to see this, y'all guys could just comment down below. I mean, I totally suck at this game, obviously. I want to try something. Okay. Can I turn around all the way? Hey, let me turn. Let me turn. I could play chicken. Let's see. Let's see who crashes into me. No, leave me alone. Yeah. Ooh. Is this kind of cheating? I messed them up. Oh, they're bad. Okay. No. I will stop. I will mess you up. You see that? You know what? Get out of here. What? Oh, this is bad. If I seen the movie Cars, that's bad. Alright, whatever.